Hello everyone, I am here to share some exciting new news. For the first time ever, our school library has added digital content to our collection, which means you can now read ebooks and listen to audiobooks. So I'm going to show you how to log on and access this content. The most exciting part is that you do not have to come to the library to check it out. You can log in from anywhere with internet access. You can also download the app in the App Store and get it on your phone, iPad, any other type of device. So if you go to our school website and you go to the Media Center page, under links, you'll find the link called JLG Digital Collection. And that's what our new collection is called. And once you open that up, you will come to a login screen. The login for everyone right now is FHS student, and the password is the exact same. So you'll just put that in twice, and that will open up our collection to you. Once you've logged in, you have the option to create your own account. That way, if you want to do things like bookmark certain pages, highlight, add notes, you can do that. And those will be saved for you. If you're just interested in reading, you don't have to create your account. You'll be able to access the books as soon as you log in with our school information. So once you've logged in, you will see that there is a small collection of books. The way it works is kind of like Netflix. So we'll have a small selection that you can choose from. And then about every month, they'll be changed out for different options. So you'll kind of have a rotating selection of options that you can choose from, so you're not just stuck with the same books over and over. So you can choose which book you want to read, and you just click on the button that says read, and it will bring up a small summary so that you can decide if it's something that you're interested in. And then you can open up the actual book, and there's some different things that you can change, some different settings. You can make it so that the background is a different color. You can change the font if it's easier for you to read that way. You can see over to the left, you've got a selection of chapters or contents that you can choose from so that it's easier to navigate. Up at the right-hand side where it has settings, this is where you can change those things like font, how big the letters are, how you want to scroll. So you can kind of personalize your reading experience to what you like best. So, the username and password is posted outside the library. If you forget, you're welcome to come and ask me. And like I said, it's called JLG Digital, and it is accessible through our school website Media Center page.